I am so excited. 13-0. I couldn't be more proud of these boys. They put their heart on the line.
It's a great feeling. Yeah, we worked really hard for this. The players did. The coaches did it. UCF all day. UCF fast.
It's so exciting. I graduated from UCF. I live here in Atlanta. It's so cool to see all of our fellow Knights here in town.
Over the moon excited. Amazing game. We came here just for a good game. We had a great game.
It's so exciting. I'm about to lose my voice out here. I am so proud of UCF.
Nobody gave us a shot, so it's amazing to see how well we're doing under the circumstances.
Although fans may be excited, national media still doubts whether or not the Knights deserve the chance at college football's biggest stage.
And we proved that the Group of Five Conference can compete with anyone on any given day. UCF Knights deserve to be in the playoffs next year, no matter what.
UCF can play with anybody in the nation, so can our conference. So we deserve more respect.
You know, I know that a lot of the SEC syndicates and the ESPN, they're all talking about how we couldn't compete, but obviously our offensive line or defensive line, we competed.
It's a monumental accomplishment against an SEC team that beat Alabama. It's a big deal.
This conference is serious. I mean, we played some serious teams this year, and we didn't lose a single game. So we demand more respect.
I hope it's the respect we deserve. I mean, all year long, we needed a higher ranking. We earned it. We earned it. We were undefeated. We proved it.
Hopefully, we'll be ranked in the top 10 this time. Not 12.